to stage by now. All right, well, we'll end up with that definitely with this one. Then takes me back to when I was in playing Irish bars, 15 years old, in Westchester County, in Mount Vernon. And I had to get permission from Merle Haggard to release this on the album I had out called Last Chance, and I had forgotten to get his permission. So I thought for sure I'd have to take it off, take the song off, because I had stole a piece of Merle's for my song. And I sent to his attorney with a cassette, and I had to hear by that week, and sure enough, in only a few days, I got a call back from the attorney saying, yeah, Merle heard it, Chip, he's got his blessings, Merle really likes it, so go ahead and release it. I got my four-pound steel player, Jimmy Guy's fiddle, make it like it was his own world. I got them silly hillbillies, green eyed billy, looking up at me like I was burning. We can't fool them all the time, it's alright with me. It's still my song, ain't nothing wrong, wasn't born in Tennessee, here it goes. Well, I was 7 and 10 years, hiding my fears behind the sound of a steel guitar. Though the city was rocking, we was country, socking it to them at a Mount Vernon bar. And them city folks, but we were doing our strokes. That don't qualify me, I'll be back again. You remember then, wasn't born in Tennessee. Sing it for Merle, here we go. We don't smoke marijuana in Muskogee, no. We don't take our trips on LSD. We don't burn our dread cars down on Main Street. By golly, we like living right and being free. I heard old Hack singing about doing his thing, and I was proud of the things he'd done. And how the San Fran hippies and L.A. hippies ain't changing that opium. But with every show, I see a sideburns growing and fair words face used to be. And a year or so, you never know. Tennessee, up to the E boys, 1, 2, 3. You're on 1, 2, 3. Pushing my ballpoint and doing a joint, trying to get these words to rhyme. And it'll be my pride if I can hide my side of the Mason-Dixon line. But if that don't play your party, honey, it's all right with me. And I got my dream waiting just upstream. Wasn't born in Tennessee, here we go. Got my four-pedal steel player and Jimmy Dodd's fiddle, making like it was his own world. I got them city hillbillies and green-eyed fills looking up at me like I was Merle. And if we can't fool them all the time, it's all right with me. Cause it's still my song, ain't nothing wrong. Wasn't born on a farm. I never knew a horse that didn't wager on. I wasn't born in Tennessee.